testing, and then just have one of those little 1%, as we call them.
Yep.
But one of those tiny little things that you can just be off by 1% and it throws off the whole balance of the car. And we saw that happen to him in round two in Sydney down at the Atlantic Oil East Coast Thunder. He is so pumped up to try and go through and claim a pro stock win here at Willowbank Raceway today in front of his home crowd and in front of a Diamond T Toolboxes corporate box full of supporters up there in the corporate building. Rob Deckard up from Melbourne. Relative newcomer to pro stock, but very experienced in the super stock category.
Yeah, he's really hit the ground running, Rob Deckard, in the pro stock class. Still looking for that first 6 second pass, but they're into the 7-0 straight off the bat. Good race. Like, Daly's got the horsepower, but you said it's all about the 1%.
He's been playing with the gearing, so if he gets it off the line clearly, and if I think if you see him in front at about 200 feet, you know, the gap.
He was the quickest in the test session.
Lucky Island. Absolutely. You know, Daniel Radnott from Mulholland Metals. Great guy. Just love him. This will be a win for Radnott if he can keep it in his lane.
First ever round of racing for Sarah in this race. And she's got Kelly Kidd, probably one of the most experienced. Multi-time national champion, multi-time Queensland drag racing champion as well. Kelly Kidd with 0.4 seconds advantage. She usually doesn't lose races from this. Going to lose that much to her team from Paul. I think everyone's going to be with her right now. Like, unless he knows something we don't know about his car. Some issue there, I know, but I would be worried about breaking it. But Rodney McCauley's in the same boat. He's dialed an 821. That's what he's very qualified for. I think these cars would go at least 100 or 200 quicker than what they did in Paul. See. So it's a 0.1 second advantage for McCauley.
That is a deceptively quick car of Craig's, 1060, and he brings it to, always brings it to the Winter Nationals. So let's see, the guy knows how to race. He does trailer the car around a few of the other regional tracks. So Cooper could be in for a bit of a sting here if he doesn't cut a light.
076 for Cooper's fair.
Because Cooper's cutting the light. Unless Cooper goes under.
Rob Price are matching up here in first.
Short Dolan too. Have a look at that. Got the big number one on the side of that beautiful.
Sean's going to draw a level with him at 1,000 foot and probably roll off early. I think. Yeah, it does exactly that. 1170. size of Sonoma Carroll. He's 648 views in that nitrous truck over there. And 350 for John Haley in the silver truck. So, yeah, pretty big display for the advantage that Sonoma Carroll.
And so Haley's got the stripe on the tyre. What Steve's is probably able to see how much this tyre is moving on this track.
Sure, that's
just got the stripe. So you see that stripe there, ladies and gentlemen? It's probably looking and probably able to see how much that tyre moves when he launches. And there it is, Haley. And I go.
Three.